Filter paper is available in different sizes and also with different pore sizes. To use them, first make a 4 fold so that it can be opened as a cone using one of the sides. It should be placed in the funnel of the right size so that it is not too small or too large for the cone. Add a drop or two of water to the paper so that it sticks to the glass funnel. Remove all air gaps between the funnel and the paper by pushing it gently. Only then filtration will be smooth.